Hey everyone, it's Jeff from Mantiques Network. How are you doing today? This is an interesting piece because for many reasons. One, cigar, the word hog, yada, yada, yada. James Stephen Hogg, Big Jim, was the 20th governor for the state of Texas. And this is a cigar that they named after Big Jim, the new governor size, which it means it must be some kind of massive cigar, for 5 cents. So anyways, it is somewhere in the late 1920s. Ad that we've had framed. So Big Jim's 5 cent cigars, guess governor size.